As you can see, the new microphone is bigger than the stock one, and here there is no space for him. It will touch the case. And the pins are larger than the original holes on the motherboard. So we will place the new microphone below the lens. And we will use two wires for do a bridge between the two places. So after you have measured the length of the wires, cut them and strike them. Now you can weld the wires on the microphone, and you need to remove the old microphone from the motherboard. So warm the pins from the backside and pull the microphone from the front of the motherboard. Now that the microphone was being removed, you can see the signs for the positive and negative wires on the motherboard for weld the microphone. Well, the new microphone is welded on the motherboard, and as you can see, one of the wires pass on the border of the motherboard. This is not a problem, you can do that.